So I wanted to record this video because I saw a lot of people were having issues with the screen jittering on the Alexa devices. Mine started doing the same thing like 2 days ago. I tried everything, factory reset, unplug, all that stuff. Mine seems to be fine now, and what I did was I went in to brightness and put it to exactly half. Before I'd done that, I'd turned it all the way down, left it that way for a few hours, and then I put it to like half. I don't have adaptive brightness on or anything like that, and it seems to have gone away. So it's been okay for a while now, but I just wanted to post this video. I think it has something to do with the brightness causing it to get too hot, maybe something like that. But anyway, just wanted to post how to get it to resolve, at least temporarily for the most part. I hope it works for you.